Hello and welcome to this course titled RF and Microwave Engineering having course code EC701. This course is made for undergraduate BTech students in Electronics and Communication Engineering. In this course, we will study in detail about the RF and microwave spectrum, planar transmission lines, high frequency circuit elements, microwave passive components and their scattering matrix representations, microwave tubes, semiconductor microwave devices, microwave applications and typical microwave test bench. Myself, Haveli Banerjee, the course teacher for this subject, and here is my contact detail so that if you have any queries, you can mail me and I will try to help you to solve your doubts or queries. Now, first of all, we need to understand the necessity of this subject in your curriculum. Why we need to study this subject? What is its importance? So, RF, that is radio frequency, and microwave engineering is critical to many aspects of modern electronics. This is because RF engineering is incorporated into almost everything that transmits or receives a radio wave across the whole of the RF spectrum. The RF spectrum is from 3 kilohertz to 300 gigahertz. It includes mobile phones, radios, and Wi-Fi. With the Internet of Things and even greater wireless connectedness, there will be increased demand for radio frequency and microwave engineering and their specialist also. During this course, we will learn devices such as phase and amplitude detectors, modulators, filters, switches, directional couplers, oscillators, amplifiers, attenuators, and others. By studying all these, we will be able to design, construct, and operate devices that transmit or receive radio waves. These devices include radios, wireless equipment, mobile phones, etc. And radio frequency and microwave engineering course is most suitable for individuals wanting to develop their expertise and grow in the field of RF, microwave, millimeter wave engineering. The contact hours per week of the course is 3 lectures and the credit of the course is 3. The course objectives are distinguish the radio frequency and microwave spectrum, planar transmission lines, and high frequency elements. The second objective is determine the microwave passive components and scattering matrix representation. The third objective is illustrate the microwave tubes, semiconductor microwave devices. And the fourth objective is justify the microwave applications and typical microwave test bench. The course outcome are that the students will be able to understand the microwave frequency range and their application. The students will be able to develop fundamental understanding of the two-port RF network and matching techniques. They will be able to learn the scattering matrix for microwave passive components. The students will be able to understand the microwave tubes and devices along with their fundamental principle of operation. On the completion of the course, students will be able to learn the microwave measurement techniques. So these are the course outcome which the student will get after completion of the course. The detailed syllabus of the course is divided into 4 modules. So this is the first module. The first module, it includes the introduction of RF and microwave spectrum. It includes the waveguide and it also includes the planar transmission lines. So the detailed syllabus is given in this slide. Coming to the module 2. Module 2 includes high frequency circuit elements. It includes microwave passive components and their scattering matrix representations. The detailed syllabus of module 2 is given in this slide. Now moving to the third module, it includes microwave tubes, semiconductor microwave devices. The details of module 3 is given in this slide. In module 4, it includes the typical microwave test bench and some of the measurement techniques. So the detail is given here. Here some of the textbooks and the reference books are mentioned here. You may refer these books for your subject. So, in this lecture, I have discussed about the course contact, course credit, course objective, course outcome, and the importance of this subject in your curriculum. I hope the overview of the course title RF and Microwave Engineering having course code EC701 is clear to all of you. In the next lecture, we will start with the module 1. Thank you.